Nun aus!
Fort to me, dragon! I'll have your head.
I never would have believed it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
In all my years, I've never seen such a thing.
I'm telling you, Ulfric's planning an attack on Whiterun.
He'd be insane to try. He doesn't have the men.
That's not what my scouts report, sir. Every day more join his cause. Riften, Dawnstar, and Winterhold support him.
It's not a cause. It's a rebellion.
Call it whatever you like, General. The man's going to try to take Whiterun.
Have you heard? There's been an... Dragon attack.
Kindsworth refuses the Legion's right to garrison troops in his city. On the other hand, he also refuses to acknowledge Ulfric.
Well, if... To stand outside the protection of the Empire, fine. Let Ulfric pillage a city.
General.
You people and your damn jarls.
Sir.
Wait, I know... Skyrim didn't have enough outsiders. Now we've got... person. is from Hammerfell strutting about.
Hardlack White Mane has been made to us. Harbinger of the Companions. It is my honor to stand before you.
The city's changed, friend. Thieves' Guild is on the rise, and they've got a firm foothold here in Whiterun.
As if Skyrim didn't have enough outsiders. Now we've got mercenaries from Hammerfell strutting.
by Izmir. You've helped save the guild degree.
Now, walk among the stars!
Yesterday, I saw... the Emperor...
What do you need, Bob?
Azura's wisdom to you, friend.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls.
Maybe you haven't heard, but the thieves get... It's back. Windhelm is their city now, if you catch my meaning.
Give us a straight answer.
As if Skyrim... ...have enough outsiders. Now we've got mercenaries from Hammerfell strutting about.
You see those warriors from Hammerfell? They've got curved swords. Curved swords! The Dunmer get their drinks at the new Nissi's Corner Club. Why they can't just call it a tavern is beyond me. I've a lot of respect for the Restoration School. Skyrim could use more healers.
Volgrith won't give us a straight answer.
My heart goes out to Clan Shattershield.
He knows that. They all...
I have to wonder. What does the Dragonborn do once he's summoned by the Greybeards?
You think I need to send Volgrith?
Huh? Yeah?
The Imperials think us all lawless beasts. I'm proof of their ignorance. Hope you're finding the city in proper order, Thane.
Stay out of trouble, Lizard.
My cousin's out fighting dragons, and what do I get? Guard duty. Get away from me.
I could just see them using that to fight Daedra.
Thank you. Yes? What if... Oh, yes. In between planning, I could spend all day in the Hall of Lost Empires. Really, quite a fascinating place. You could, of course, make room by moving all of those dusty old Nordic things out of the way. Oh, wait. Those are artifacts. Never mind. The control system is up here. You simply place the star map cube into the receptacle and press the activation panel here. And behold. Fantastic, is it not? The very stars above our heads. All of Nern and the moons Maser and Secunda in view. And all without having to be outside. The schematics indicate there are other star map cubes that were made which may have other functions. So, if you happen upon any, or the plans for which, bring them here and we'll see what they do. And thank you for the help, by the way. This place will keep me quite busy for a long time to come.
What can I do for you? Thank you.
Nun aus!
Never should have come here.
Die, dragon!
Oh, this!
Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. If you think you've got what it takes, our headquarters are in Solitude.
What? The cast!
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
should have come here.
Committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. Oh, we'll look the other way this time. Even the old people are more careful.
Ah, my friend, it's been a while since the expedition to the Temple of the Venerable Ones. And I've done a great deal of research to follow up on what we've learned, and I wanted to give you a first look at the manuscripts I've been working on. Here's a copy to read at your leisure. Let me know what you think sometime. I also met with Jarl Elisif and informed her of the situation we faced, and she has sent word to the other Jarls concerning it as well. And the result has been a rather sizable purse in gratitude for services to the holds and throne of Skyrim. I've apportioned a small sum from it for the guild and museum, and the rest I feel is owed to you directly, as you have certainly earned it. That said, I suppose it's back to business as usual, my friend. It has been quite an exciting journey so far, hasn't it? We've come a long way, you and I, and in such a short time, haven't we? Despite all the hardship and the difficulties we encountered along the way, it's a journey I've been very glad to have taken with you, and I expect it will be far from the last we endeavor to take together. Madras has been working hard since we returned to modify the Dev Avaser for long-distance travel. I suspect that your services will be called to aid in places beyond Skyrim, and I'd like for us to be ready should that indeed happen. Until then, good adventuring, Relic Hunter.